Elvis and I are having a rare lunchtime meeting today. I had to run some errands and I just came by. And I don't have my glasses on, so I can't tell if this is in focus or not. It's pretty rare to see him at lunch. I guess he missed his bread this morning because he sure seems to be enjoying it. Gosh, I hope that's in focus. Elvis left a present here on the bank. There. Anybody wants an Elvis souvenir, holler and I'll mail it to you. Just shoot from the bank. Let's see how it looks. And that dang anango, he does not like me being anywhere near him. He was in that tree and has calmed down in the time I've been sitting here. Just like 3 seconds. Show you this is kind of misleading, this mud, because you'd think you could walk on it, but then when you step on it, see what happens. So that's why I haven't been out to pick the trash up yet. I have to wait till it completely dries. So there's the big guy eating his lunch. I've already seen, I've been here like 2 minutes and I've seen the Aninga, kingfisher, great egret, and a couple of wood ducks. That's today at the pond. I'm out here in the sun, and I'm not staying long because the heat is setting my psoriasis on fire. Maybe we can look closer at the big guy. The king lives. The good thing about feeding him this time of day is that the turtles don't come out. Really hungry today. I missed a few times. He doesn't like having open that stuff. And actually, he's pushing through mud right now. Want some more? There you go. There you go, Elvis. All right, baby, I'll see you in the morning. Wait, wait, wait. Just a sorry, I'm listening to a kingfisher. Look at him. See him? Now, this is just a little addendum to my previous tape video. It always amazes me when turtles do that. I've seen them land all the way up. I don't know how they do it. Elvis just got back in his hidey hole. Let me see. I'll show you something. Look who's got the Aninga spot today. Be the juvenile. Boy, that Aninga has really decorated that post. Aninga's out in the water somewhere. Just thought that was kind of funny that the kingfisher took his spot. Try to go slow. Let's see. I don't see him. But that doesn't mean he's not there. Just a quick look over. Oh, there's a nutria. What's he up to? I'm not going back around there because there's no shade. Let's see what that is. Oh, it's a grebe. It's a pied-billed grebe. Anybody else is hanging around back there. We got a little breeze today and that pond scum's all over the pond today. Look at those leaves. Already turned. Still no rain, but it's only 100 degrees today. So that's kind of a break. Great egrets on the back there. I saw him when I drove in. believe in the power of prayer, and pray for rain.